that's what I was going to tell you earlier, that issue is from the laser unit. Now we clean the laser unit and you can see the difference. Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Guys, in front of you right now, HP Color LaserJet Pro M281FDW printer. There is an issue with this printer that the color of output is not clear. You can see the black is clear, but the other colors, cyan, magenta and yellow, is not clear. And the tuner supplies are new. Okay, these are new tuners. So the issue is with not the tuners. We will clean the laser unit inside. Right down on this area, there is a laser unit. I will disassemble this printer and I will clean the laser unit and will teach you how can you disassemble, which things you need to consider to fix the print quality. Okay, here is we have existing paper that just I checked a while ago. Print is not clear. Cyan, magenta and yellow. Black and yellow is clear. Cyan and magenta is not clear. And tuner status is showing here 90%. So stay with me. Watch the complete video. First of all, we have to remove the side cover. Both side covers. And right after remove the side covers, we will disassemble the top cover scanner unit. Then we will disassemble this. I will close the camera and show you what to do. This is the laser unit, guys. We already disassembled everything, so need to remove these cables over here. It's better to clean with cotton bud rather than tissue paper. Clean these all glasses, all mirrors, one from the upper side and downside, and also all mirrors need to be clean. Mm-hmm. Okay viewers, it's time to check now. I have cleaned already laser unit, and we will now print the splice status page. As you can see, this was the before cleaning the laser unit, and right after the laser unit cleaning, it's going to print the splice status page, and you can see the major difference. There's a huge difference. So that's what I was going to tell you earlier, that issue is from the laser unit. Now we clean the laser unit and you can see the difference. It's totally working fine. Hope you understand the method. If you have any question regarding this model or any other model HP LaserJet, you can ask me in the comments. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and like the video. All the best.